What's going on, YouTube? Back again for some more of this NBA 2K My League. I know I've been slacking y'all, man. I'm sorry. Really, I just ain't been in the mood. I've been tired. I'm working. So, you know, man, I can't really get on. It's been about a good month before I even uploaded a video. It's been a while, man. But I'm finna get back on my grind. Get this out to y'all. So, hey, we finna go on to week 3 against these Grizzlies. And hopefully we can get the W. See ya at tip-off.
Sometimes it's not just about the space, Kevin, but it's about
tip-off.
The
timing
of the cut.
Let's get it.
Post-up opportunity. If the defense is looking at that post-up player, if you move at the right time, you can really create some incredible space for that guy. Not only
I don't understand why I don't get why they don't have Melo start. Oh god, it's already a bad turnout. Robinson again. I'm finna lose. Oh, come on. Oh my Jesus Christ. Alright, yeah, we got this. Go ahead and put Melo on the game. I'm tripping. Thank you. Oh, what the f- really, bro. What are you doing with it? Give me that. Oh. Come on, Paul George. I need you to capitalize on that. I am getting drilled. Give me that and one. Oh. You're not dunking on people that I need you to dunk on people, Westbrook. Please.
Williams against Anthony. Here's McLemore.
Give me that. Ben McLemore sucks.
And extending the D there, putting a lot of pressure on the
shooter. Ah, I missed it.
Right here are always talking about the extra pass.
Okay, I need to slow myself down. I need to slow it down. I think my daughter's up. Give me that! Get up! And one! He missed that. God bless! Oh, that's blocked. Come on in here. Come on in here, my colony. He can make that. He missed it. Give me that. Boy, if you would have missed it. Come on, y'all. You can come back. You gotta play defense. Awesome defense. Great defense. Why did I jump? Give me that. Oh my Jesus.
Conley, the pass to McLemore.
they get Marvin Williams? Get dunked on. Hurry up and bring the ball up, man. Ooh, D him up. D him up, Miller. Pause on that. Nope. Oh, no. Why can he make that? They've shot it too good. Matter of fact, they've shot it too good. Why can't I get... And one. Thank you. I missed that. I'm a little rusty, you guys, man. Like at the beginning of the video, like I said. Look at dunked on! Anyway, like I said, man, I'm kind of rusty, man. I've been playing this game, but I've been playing my career. So it's like controlling everybody on the floor. I got to get back used to that. But believe me, we're going to get back to it. Yeah, you better run back. But he still made it though. I gotta get these boys at the game. Thank you, because he's all riding my ass. Come on, Paul George. Oh no. Give me that out of here. Get up, man. Get up. Really mellow in the game. Right back at it. Right. Oh, he blocked it. He said, no more of that. Block a shot. Come on, man. I should have jumped. There you go, Paul George. But he still is making the shot. Let's get it. We're down by 5, man. We can come back. We gotta come back. Don't we stop him? They are giving him this. Come on, man. Hello, come get the ball. I don't want it. Oh my God, Melo, you get your shit blocked. Get it, Raymond. And I passed it right back to that mother. Block. Out there. Come on, Westbrook. I'm talking about you play defense. I can't even play defense. Who did you? Ooh! Again, using his frame and size right there. Finally, Westbrook. You are fulfilling your purpose. No. I'm just like, you ain't going nowhere. I bet you won't score another point. Something too soon. What are you doing, Westbrook? Keep going to the hoop, man. Thank you. Like, these boys is not hitting the screens. Abrinas, let me get that. Thank you. No, I fouled him? I didn't even touch the man. Jesus. He's gonna have 20 points on my head. Ooh, get that ball. That's me. I can't run back on that, though. I got to play defense. But you got to make the shot with, bro. Yeah, it's funny how you see so many picks, but this one sets up the defense well. No one rotates over. Oh, my God. All right. Gotta get serious now. Come on, Grant. Give me that, Grant. I got you, Mark. Oh, he got me in the air. Hi, y'all. Halftime. This is the half that we need to take over. We're going to take over right here. All I got to do is just shut down Marc Gasol, y'all. All I need, man. Give me that. Get that out of it. Oh. Can't be serious. Harry Ewing can't take you. He missed that. Nick, he just threw that up. He said, fuck it, I'm just going to throw this up. And what did it do? Go in the rim. Come on. You a streaky shooter, Paul George. No! Get dunked on. Alright, come on, man. We gotta play defense, dude. Like, we are not playing good defense. I think it's me, though. Mostly me. Marc Gasol has, oh my God. We got him though. Yeah, we gonna live with that. We gotta live with it. And one. Come on with that. He's like slapping me, ref. How does he rebound over me? Right there. No, bruh. Nope. Dunk on somebody again. Dang. Hell no, he better not make that.
And it's Seldon in for Ben McLemore. Under trailing by six. Anthony, the pass to George.
Huh? Thank you. Ah, yeah, 4-point game. Once we get this lead, we taking off. We taking off on them. I say that now. What's the name? Marcus at the game? Yeah, let's go. What if I need to get Adams at the game? I can't do it right now, though. Good stuff, Melo. I don't want to cuss. Let me get that. Let's get that. Let's go. I told y'all. What'd I tell y'all, man? What'd I tell y'all? We're going to go off. Maybe some of these people at the game, though. Good defense. Let's go, Melo. Oh, look at my daughter. Woo! Hey, Lonnie. Now, if you make daddy lose this game, I'm gonna whoop you, okay?
Okay.
I'm gonna get a whooping. You want a whooping?
Yeah.
You want a whooping? Let's go. Come on. Come on. Come on. You gotta cheer me on. Say, let's go, daddy. No! Good. Rebound. Well, Lonnie. And one. Let's go! You said what, Lonnie? How did you miss that? Thank you. Ball back. Ball don't lie. Oh, good one. I'm supposed to miss that. What do you want, Lonnie? Say hey, YouTube. Let me get that. Daddy gotta focus. Give me that. If you fall, that's on you. Let's slow down. Let's get dunked on. Somebody gets dunked on. What'd I tell y'all? What did I tell y'all I was gonna go off when I got this lead? Come on, Westbrook. Get this. Off. They cheating. They are cheating. Cool. Get that, Robinson. Oh, man. Okay. It's fine. We got the lead. We're about two. And let's say, I'm about to say. All right. Put your fours up, y'all. Like I say every time, put your fours up. Put your fours up, Lonnie. Say, put your fours up. Say, put your fours up. Can I get a foul on that? All right, defense. Let's go. Is that a charge? Let's go. Come on, Melo. And if any of y'all are new, the reason why I'm playing with OKC is because Melo's my favorite player. Hold on, Lonnie, be quiet. Melo is one of my most favorite players in the NBA right now. Has been for a while. Get dunked on. Get dunked on. But anyway, yeah. If I had a YouTube channel in the past, I would have played with every team, you know, he been on, but since I'm just now starting my YouTube channel, you better miss that. Thank you. That's why I'm playing with OKC. Some would say it's overpowered, but I mean, I'm playing a Hall of Fame, so the computer is overpowered, so I need as help as I can. And Westbrook is out here balling on these boys. No, why are you throwing it? Chris Bosh is in the... Alright, it's fine. Ooh, Marcus Saul back in the game. He snuck back in the game. Alright. He missed that. Bro, his shot is broke. But he is making everything. What, honey? What is that? Okay. Get that out of here! Let me get that. Let's go. Well, Paul George, he in the game? Yes. Let me get that. Oh no, what was that? You playing with daddy? Okay. You gotta win, okay? Nope. Oh, what am I doing? All right, let's go to bounce. Yeah, okay. Yeah. High five. Yeah. Maybe I need to leave you in here more often, Lonnie. Yes, Melo. Gotta get you going, baby. No, let's go. What did I tell y'all about this lead? Get it, Melo. What you wanna do with it? What you wanna do with it? I stepped out of bounds. I didn't know you wanted to do that. Stop. Good defense. Y'all playing. I don't know how he got that rebound, though. That's Tyree Evans. I'm Sam Adams. Yeah. Get that water over there on the ground. Good defense. Get that water over there on the ground, Lonnie. Why'd I do that? That was stupid. He missed that. He sucks now. Let's go, Paul. Why they foul Sam Adams? This game over though. This game over, y'all. We won! Thank you, Jesus. Oh. I'm gonna shoot a three. That he's gonna miss. Oh, quit fouling him. Oh my, that's why I said quit fouling him. I love you too, Lonnie. I see. Oh, he made that. It's too late though. Too late to apologize. It's too late. Good win, OKC. Well, you guys, we pulled out this W, man. Week 3, man. So we are 2-2 now. Man, we are 2-2, man. I'm going to look at some of these stats for in the video. Oh, look at Melo. You didn't even score us. Hi. Why they interviewing you for? You my homie, though. One love. You are my homie. You had 16, though. All right, man, looking into these stats. He had almost 30 points. We slick shut down Colin. Evans. Westbrook 21, George had 20, and Melo had 16. The big three have finally awakened. Anyway, you guys, this will be the end of the video. I'll see you for week 4 as soon as I record it. I'm going to try to start doing this faithfully, you guys. What I mean, I'm just going to... This is really going to be my main series. But, I mean, I'm going to throw some Call of Duty in there. You know, some Dragon Ball in there. Whatever, man, I feel like playing. I'm going to just upload it and, you know, hopefully y'all like it. But anyway, man, give this a like. It deserves a like because I won. Nah, I'm playing. But if you feel like liking it, like it. Comment, share, subscribe if you're new. And I'll see you for week 4 later on. One love, baby. Say bye, Lonnie. Hey. Say bye, guys. Say bye.
Bye.
All right, you guys.